Mr. Fox. I have taken time out from bothering chickens, outrunning beagles, and raiding your compost bins to bring you the marvellous, the wonderful, the delightful Book of Genesis.
Thank you. Sure.